Animation in the style of an 8-bit video game. Woman in room.
Hope has spent all day preparing a surprise party for her son's birthday.
Oh no! I forgot the cake! I'd better get online and find a bakery fast!
Hope rushes to her PC to search for a solution.
Bing, the search engine, responds.
I've found a site that can help you out.
The BingO Bakery website appears. Hope spawns at the top of the page. The Bing logo as a character with googly eyes descends.
Here we are. Nice site, isn't it?
I guess, but I can't really tell. I have trouble seeing well, and it looks like this site has very limited accessibility.
Really? Let me take a look with the lights out.
A pull cord swings down. Bing pulls it to turn out the lights.
BingO Bakery. Homepage.
There's nothing to land on!
Hope falls and loses a life.
Oh, I see what you mean. Let me see what the developers can do about this.
A pop-up menu appears. The difficulty level changes from impossible to challenging. Hope spawns again at the top of the page. Bing descends.
Sorry about that. Here, take this developer power-up.
A pop-up menu with an image of shoes and the code for tabbing appears.
These shoes of tabbing will allow you to move from tab to tab on the page. Good luck, and make haste.
Bing ascends out of frame. The shoes of tabbing flash onto Hope's feet. The lights go out again. All page tabs are visible.
BingO Bakery. Homepage. 18 links.
Okay, I've got 18 links. I wonder how many I'll have to jump through to get where I need to go.
Hope jumps to a link.
Services.
Nope, that's not what I'm looking for. I need a ready-made cake.
A timer counts down.
Catering. Locations. Contact. Style. List with three options.
Hope climbs down the list.
Square. Pan sheet. Flavor. List with three options. Chocolate. White. Spice.
This seems like a build-your-own cake section. I don't have time for that. I just want a pre-made cake.
Frosting. List with three options.
Time is up. The bakery is closed. Hope loses a life. She has two left. Image of a closed sign. Bing appears.
Goodness, this is harder than it should be. Let me see if the developers can help again.
A pop-up menu appears. The difficulty level changes from challenging to inefficient. Hope spawns again at the top of the page. Bing descends.
Still having trouble? Here, try this developer bonus.
A pop-up menu with an image of a technical device and the code for landmarks.
This landmark teleportation device will allow you to teleport to landmarks on the page. Good luck, and make haste.
Bing sends out a frame. The teleportation device flashes onto Hope's wrist. The lights go out. All page tabs and landmarks are visible.
BingO Bakery. Homepage. 18 links. 4 landmarks.
Okay, let's see what's on this page.
Hope teleports.
Navigation landmark. List with 6 items. BingO. Homepage button.
Okay, that's where I am now. What's next?
Main landmark. List with 11 items. Styling.
Well, that was a nice jump.
Hope jumps.
Flavor. List with 3 options. Frosting. List with 3 options. More. Birthday. List with 2 options.
Is this a pre-made cake section?
Hope climbs.
Image of a round cake with happy birthday written on top. Flavor. White. Frosting. Vanilla. Decoration. Red.
Yes, this is it.
Time is up. The bakery is booked full. Hope loses a life. She has 1 left. Image of a booked order form. Bing appears.
Getting closer. Let me see if the developers have anything else up their sleeves.
A pop-up menu. The difficulty level changes from inefficient to effortless. Hope spawns again at the top of the page. Bing descends.
You almost made it that time. Here's one more developer gift that can help you out.
A pop-up menu with an image of a gun and the code for headings.
This grappling gun of headings will allow you to swing 2 headings on the page. Good luck, and make haste.
Bing ascends out of frame. The gun flashes into Hope's hand. The lights go out. All page tabs, landmarks, and headings are visible.
BingO Bakery. Homepage. 18 links. 4 landmarks. 3 headings.
Alright, this is my last chance. I have to make it this time.
Hope teleports.
Navigation landmark. List with 6 items. BingO. Homepage button. Main landmark. List with 14 items. Build your own heading.
Okay, what's the next heading?
Hope shoots and grapples to the next heading.
Pre-made cakes.
Yes, here we are.
Hope jumps.
Birthday. List with 2 options.
Hope climbs.
Image of a round cake with happy birthday written on top.
That's the one.
Checkout. Time. List with 2 options. Now.
Yes.
Billing. List with 3 options. Cash on delivery.
Yes, please.
Hope jumps to finish button with 1 second remaining. Image of bakery interior as baker hands Hope a cake. Hope is jubilant. Bing appears.
Congratulations. You've ordered your cake in the nick of time.
Hope is back in her house.
Gee, having those extra accessibility options sure made that faster and more enjoyable. I never would have got this cake in time for the party without them.
Text of accessibility coding.
Accessibility navigation is a piece of cake.
Text displays, the cake is not a lie. Pixelated Microsoft logo.